Mona here, Craft Clutch, and I have a fun video for you today. And I am going to be using, I'm going to be making a resin switch plate cover. So here is the mold, and it is from Resin Obsession. So if you're looking for it, because I know you guys are going to ask, you can just go to resinobsession.com and you can order it there. And I am going to be using my Easy Cast resin, which I always use. And again, for the manufacturer, their website is www.eti-usa.com. And I know that Resin Obsession carries it if you're looking for it online. Otherwise, Michael's Hobby Lobby, they carry it too. Otherwise, it's one-stop shopping at Resin Obsession. Get all your stuff there. So I have my resin prepared, and I have my mold. Now, what I am going to be doing is I'm going to pour my resin right into the mold. And if you remember, we did these switch plates with the glitter on the outside, but this takes care of that mess because it's all embedded right in there. Now I'm going to, I'm going to pour it because it's taking forever. I'm going to pour the glitter right in there, and it'll sink to the bottom, hopefully. So we're going to let this sit for 12 hours, and then we will unmold it and see how it turns out. We are back to unmold the switch plate, and I'm just going to press it right out of the mold. And here it is, all shiny. Now I'm going to take some scissors and trim off anywhere where I may have had a little overspill. That's it. And I'll put it on, and you'll see the picture of it in place at the end of the video. So I hope you like it. Hope you give it a try. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. Remember, the mold is from Resin Obsession, and that's resinobsession.com. And we will see you next time. Remember to stop by my website at www.craftclutch.com for directions for this and all my other crafts. And I will see you next time, guys. Happy crafting!